me and said, look, we haven't done a car chase to this scope before. I want to make this spectacular. This is why.
Now, let me see playback on this one. It's brilliant, Chris. He's gone for crunch. Brilliant.
You know, I've done a bunch of car chases, and no matter how good you are, the strength of great car chases or great action sequences or great love scenes is concept, is an idea. And the idea behind this one is particularly strong.
Anything Tony does with action, he takes it to another level. So we have a car chase with a military vehicle and on bridges, and it's really quite a tour de force.
Any project, you know, with Jerry's name or Tony's name on it, you know, you have the best thing you can have is the people that you're involved with to make the written word on the page come to reality. It makes everybody's job that much easier to have people that are in positions that know their jobs, that have been there, done it, so no matter what curve is thrown, we can adapt and shift and fly. That's what makes it really great to be surrounded by people like this, that can make everybody's job easier.
Think of